RBI imposes monetary penalty on ICICI Bank, Punjab National Bank. Reserve Bank of India on Wednesday announced monetary penalty on ICICI Bank, Punjab National Bank. RBI has imposed a monetary penalty of 1.8 rupees crore on Punjab National Bank and 30 rupees lakh on ICICI Bank. The penalty on PNB has been imposed for contravention of subsection of Section 19 of the Banking Regulation Act, 1949. The penalty on ICICI Bank has been imposed for non-compliance with certain directions issued by RBI on levy of penal charges on non-maintenance of minimum balances in savings bank accounts dated November 20, 2014.